It's been too long since you properly cooked for us, Hannibal.
Come over and I will cook for you.
I said properly means dinner and the show. Have you seen him cook? It's an entire performance. He used to throw such exquisite dinner parties. You heard me. Used to.
And I will again, once inspiration strikes. I cannot force a feast. A feast must present itself.
It's a dinner party, not a unicorn.
Oh, but the feast is life. You put the life in your belly and you live.
I believe this young man is trying to get your attention.
Hello.
Hi. So good to see you. This is my friend Tobias.
Good evening.
How do you two know each other?
There should remain some mystery to my life outside the opera.
I'm one of his patients.
Oh.
Did you enjoy the performance?
I did. I loved it every minute.
His eyes kept wandering. More interested in you than what was happening on stage.
Oh, don't say too much. You must leave something for us to discuss next week. Franklin, good to see you.
You too.
Class. Who's hungry?